I recognize that I'm suffering from communication overwhelm, and I am sure that I'm not the only one who experiences this around this time of the year. And I wanted to workshop a little today about how I'm dealing with that. And maybe, Reena, if you'd like to share, if you're experiencing any communication overwhelm, how you might be dealing with that.